Regeneration is this remarkable process by which organisms replace and regrow lost tissues or damaged organs. Unlike humans, who have a rather limited regenerative capacity, they can repair minor skin cuts, bone fractures, and parts of the liver. The amphibian axolotls have the unique ability to regrow amputated limbs, entire amputated limbs, throughout their lifespan. The axolotl limb and the human limb are anatomically similar, and the mechanisms involved in their development are also analogous. So if we understand the biological mechanisms, the complex molecular networks involved in the axolotl limb regeneration, we may come up with novel therapeutic approaches in regenerative medicine that could be offered to the patients facing limb amputation. The major goal of this project is for us to understand how the nervous system is implicated in the axolotl limb regeneration. This project started off as a collaboration with the late professor of molecular biology and founder of the Trend Center here at the University of Dayton, Dr. Panayotis Tsonis, and Dr. Katia Del Rio Tsonis from Miami University. In the context of this STEM Catalyst grant, we will employ high-throughput proteomics techniques that will allow us to identify novel proteins implicated in regeneration, and it will also allow us to expose novel protein networks that participate in this remarkable process.